She's trying to teach kids.
Nice. Good job, Peyton.
I believe in you.